February 9, Saturday of the fourth week in Ordinary Time. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Mark. The apostles gathered together with Jesus and reported all they had done and taught. He said to them, "Come away by yourselves to a deserted place and rest a while." People were coming and going in great numbers, and they had no opportunity even to eat. So they went off in the boat by themselves to a deserted place. People saw them leaving, and many came to know about it. They hastened there on foot from all the towns and arrived at the place before them. When he disembarked and saw the vast crowd, his heart was moved with pity for them, for they were like sheep without a shepherd. And he began to teach them many things. The Gospel of the Lord. Rest a while. Jesus teaches us a lesson. There is time, or we should make time for everything. The apostles have just returned from their mission, and Jesus knows they need some rest. So he asks them to find a suitable place. Jesus is sensitive to the needs of his followers and co-workers. He is not a slave driver. He is not a workaholic. He knows the importance of work and the place of rest and relaxation. Many of us now seem to be driven only by the need to work, work, and work. We forget to rest or spend time with our families and friends. But the time we waste in resting and relaxing actually enables us to perform our future tasks better. Besides, the value of our work will ultimately be measured by the extent that they help us to fulfill our mission on earth or to bring us closer to God. As Saint Ignatius of Loyola teaches, may we be zealous workers for the kingdom, but also wise disciples who know the value of play. Do we value time for rest, relaxation, and prayer? Or do we see these as wasting our time?